Hello everyone and welcome to Vlogs Kya. This is Rahul back with another video, and today we are going to talk about the brand new Toyota Fortuner. Yes, launched in the year 2009, the Toyota Fortuner has been in the Indian car market for about 7 years for now. One of the highly anticipated SUV of the year, the Toyota Fortuner 2016 version has finally been launched. The new Fortuner will compete with the new Ford Endeavor, Hyundai Santa Fe and Chevrolet Trailblazer. Talking about the front, the car has an elegant chrome grille with Toyota logo. On either side of the grille are the dual projector headlamps with LED elements and daytime running lights. The new Fortuner bumper along with fog lamps and the prominent bonnet make the car look aggressive. The side of the car consists of chrome door handles. It has electrically adjustable side view mirrors with turn indicator lights. The high-end variant of the Fortuner consists of 18-inch alloy wheels and highway tires. The lower version consists of 17-inch steel wheels with all-terrain tires. At the rear, the Fortuner gets nice and sharp tail lights with LED elements and a chrome strip connecting the two tail lamps with word Fortuner written on it. And the rear bumper consists of reflectors on it. Compared to the first-gen Fortuner, the new Fortuner is 90mm longer, 15mm wider, and its height is trimmed down by 15mm. The car has ground clearance of 225mm and fuel capacity of 80 liters. The new Fortuner comes with both petrol and diesel variants. The diesel variant is powered with all new 2.8-liter GD diesel engine, which produces a peak power of 177 brake horsepower and 450 Nm of torque for manual and 400 Nm of torque for automatic variant. The petrol variant is powered with 2.7-liter 4-cylinder petrol engine, which produces 166 brake horsepower at 5200 rpm and 245 Nm of torque. There are 3 variants with 6-speed manual gearbox and 3 variants with 6-speed automatic gearbox. So totally the car comes in 6 variants. The SUV comes with the 2-wheel drive and 4-wheel drive drivetrain capabilities. Talking about the interior, the seats are nice and comfortable. The middle row seats have sufficiently good legroom, but the last row seats are meant for children according to me. So anyways, the last row seats can be folded and you can have a lot of boot space. The car consists of a leather wrapped multifunctional 3-spoke steering wheel with paddle shifters and many controls such as audio controls and Bluetooth telephony. The 2016 model consists of 8-inch touchscreen entertainment system, a new instrument cluster which looks absolutely amazing, engine start stop button coupled with smart key entry. It also has lots of storage spaces and cup holders too. The car also comes with 3 new driving modes, that is the sport mode, the normal mode and the eco mode. It also has many safety features such as 7 airbags, ABS, electronic stability control system, reverse parking camera, parking sensors, hill assist control, smart key with engine immobilizer and many more features. The petrol variant has a price tag range of ₹25.92 lakhs to ₹27.61 lakhs, and diesel variant is priced between ₹27 lakhs to ₹31 lakhs ex showroom Delhi. So guys, this was a small walk around of the brand new 2016 Toyota Fortuner. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please hit the like and the subscribe button down below. Thanks for watching and I'll catch you with the next one.